Okay, gang, your saltwater guy, Captain Dave Hansen. I'm going to fillet 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14 fish. We're going to fillet 14 fish real fast the way I do it every single day. We're not going to break it down. We're not going to explain it all to you. We're just going to fillet a bunch of fish real fast. We got some schnook and we got a grouper. And we're just going to fillet them all super quick. Watch, 14 fish. We're going to go as fast as we can. I know you're faster, and I know your knife's sharper, and I know you're better at everything than I am. I already know all that, so don't leave that comment, but here we go. No explanation as we go. We're just going to fillet. No ribs. I hate meat. I hate bones in my meat. We're just gonna try to cut these as fast as we can. Get 14 of them done. No editing. We're just gonna cut. You watch. There's no editing. This is just me cutting fish. Something I've been doing since I was 13 years old for a living. But I know I'm not as quick as you and I'm not as good as you. I already know that, but I'm just gonna do the very best I can with the little limited amount of talent that I have. And I know your knife's sharper, I know that. I know you're faster at it, I know that. I know you're better at it than me, I know that. I'm just trying to get through another day of my crappy little job fishing for a living. So if you keep watching me fillet here, you're gonna see my shirt is gonna stay super clean the whole time. If you're really good at filleting like y'all say you are, if your shirt is all filthy at the end, you're not that good at it. Look, I don't have any blood spots or any kind of scales or anything on my shirt. It's just super clean all the way through till I'm done with the very last fish. Now, I know you could do it way faster than me, and I know you're very, very good at it, and your knife's way sharper and all those things that you always tell me, but I'm going to do 14 fish in about 4.5 minutes here. So I know. I'm trying to learn how to do it, but I'm doing the very, very best I can. But I just want to show you quick and easy way to fillet fish. This is me filleting a bunch of schnook, just making it happen for you, making sure you watch this and pay attention and see how quick I do this. Yep, I'm pretty slow, I know. Pretty slow at it, but I'm trying to get better. Keep watching my videos and it'll keep making me better. Keep leaving your comments, that'll keep making me better. Make sure you subscribe to my channel. And I hope you all have a great day. And there you go. The end is right here almost. Just getting done with this last black schnook. And we are done. Thanks for watching.